Over 27 agriculture officers from the National Oil Palm Project are being trained at the National Farmers Leadership Center, Kampilingsa, in Mpiji District. This training is meant to aid farmers in increasing production of palm oil, which in turn will help reduce the number of cooking oil imports.
Oil Palm Project staff. Oil Palm, this is what the crop we are promoting in the Kalangala District, the islands. So this team that is handling that task are here to appreciate the task that is before them. So we brought them in to appreciate what we call the public service delivery standards. What is expected of them to make us achieve our mission of transforming the subsistence agriculture to commercial agriculture, and also encourage them on teamwork and working together to achieve the target that has been given to us by Cabinet.
Through the trainings, the government hopes to achieve its target of expanding produce from 40,000 metric tons to 80,000 metric tons.
We continuously remind them of their responsibility. And since we are again going into expansion, you know, when you are used to carrying a load of 20 kilos and you are requested to carry a 40, you must now mobilize more energy. And this is what we are doing in this training we are conducting.
The principal of the National Farmers Leadership Center, John Bosco Okwaje, tipped the trainees on cohesion and teamwork.
Most of the subordinates do not support their managers or their superiors. And that is also the element of negative what? Mindset. Once you do not respect your superiors, then us achieving this culture of teamwork becomes what? Very, very difficult. It calls for support on both sides. The middle managers, the bottom managers, and the top managers should come together and support one another.
I think it has really been exciting. Because it is open, it's actually opening to us a lot of things. We are looking forward to changing our mindset in line with transforming the communities we work in Bungoma. We know that we are working in a fishing community, and we are trying to lure them into oil palm production. So we are optimistic that this training is going to enlighten us more. Especially with regards to
William, what is the problem?
Educating the farmers in Bungoma in line with oil palm production. And we think that in future the project will contribute to improvement in their household incomes.
Report by Simon Sechide in Mpiji.